I'm gonna enjoy this.
Don't count on it. The other four were no match for me. What makes you think this time you will win?
6 feet 1 is more than enough to defeat you.
I don't know why you're helping us, but if I find out this is one of your plans...
We don't know where he came from. Egghead is still trying to find out where this thing came from, and we don't want him near us.
Shadow, are you okay? Ah, jeez, what was that for?
Don't touch me.
Now it's time for round 2!
Destroy him. How could he have...
Don't think about that right now, Shadow. Let's just hurry up and transform. Tin can.
It's no use.
You piece of... But not anymore. This time, all 6 of you will die!
You missing someone?
Huh?
Sonic, can you hear me?
Wait, Egghead?
Oh, thank goodness. This thing is a pain in the ass to work with. But listen, this creature is not from this planet. He is made by a metal that doesn't come from Mobius. Neither the Mushroom Kingdom.
Wait, that's impossible.
Where did this thing come from?
I don't know, but when he unleashes his 100%, we both knew we needed to do something.
Wait, how?
What did you think? I am the king of all Koopas!
Hey, do you remember that attack we did on Bowser?
The blade thingy?
Yeah, let's do it again!
Oh, no!
Ah! Well, at least they're having fun.
I am not!
Do we know any weaknesses?
If we prevent him to regenerate, we might be able to kill it.
But how are we going to prevent him by doing that, Doctor?
Try and use super speed!
You little mess!
This is impossible! How are we going to destroy that thing?
We need to hit him with our strongest attack together, without him regenerating.
But how are we going to do that?
I don't know. But this is our best chance.
This is bad.
Because it's not so special, huh? Well, if I have to admit, you were pretty strong.
I got a compliment from a dead robot. Mario!
Is it over?
I don't know.
I am scanning the zone.
Let's hope that he's dead.
I can't see him. I think it's doomed.
Did you really think you can defeat
me?
No! It can't be!
Sonic, no!
Mario!
Shit!
I guess the second option. Those can be pretty handy for me. I'll keep these for myself. This is it, huh? Disappointing. I swear to God, if it's Tail... Huh?
It can't be!
I'm right here. To finish this.
Mario! Who is this guy?
You'll pay for this. Die!
Evil Blast!
Long time no see.
Do you know him, Nadio?
We both know him. We worked for him to repair Star Road, and then he vanished, leaving only his doll.
That's right. You were a pretty big help back there. How's the princess doing?
She's been in better days. But why are you here?
It happened again. That's right. Star Road has been destroyed. This time. Permanently.
Wait, what?
Fortunately, I managed to escape. All the wishes. They've been destroyed, leaving no hope for anyone in this world. The only way I can restore it is to kill the one who broke
it. Do you know who she is?
No. But I know for a fact that clone was with the creature. A green creature.
Green creature?
I want to ask something that's much more important. How are you so fast? Even with the six of us, we're no match for him.
To be honest, this is not my real strength. I'm in a much more weaker state than now. That's because of these stars. They're the strongest stars in the whole galaxy. That's why he was no match for me. Otherwise, I would have been destroyed. In fact, I would have given you this power to begin with. I can actually share this power with everyone I want.
If this is what you want, then let's do this!
Did you forget I have another two mushrooms? If you think you won, you are sadly mistaken. Hope you aren't afraid of heights.
Shit!
No. Don't do it!
No, no! Not to stop it, now!
Bastard!